Now, having that inflection in the snare drum leading into the backbeat on 2 and 4 is really important. So we need to be able to play a ghosted note, then an accent, and another ghosted note. If you're familiar with the Moeller stroke, I like to apply that in this case. So the first one kind of happens for free, and then my arm's coming down for the accent, and then the second one happens for free as I'm recovering.